Alright guys, here we go. Let's go unseat the Triumvirate. We are going to blast, and we are definitely going to use... Oh, what? Okay. Sure, I'll take 5 more attack power. Why not? That's not what I was expecting. Wait a minute, was there one back here too? What is this going to tell the body? Mind, body, soul? Oh no, it just says the mind. Okay. Caught him there. I was gonna do the smash, but I'm just not confident enough yet. Come on, baby. Oh, I'm a beast. Of course, we're going for the middle guy first. We're just gonna try to blast him. Oh, yes. Probably it's not gonna work, but we have to try because this would be huge if it does work. That's tragic, it doesn't work. Okay. Well, we tried. 1, 2, 3. Oh, come on. It's 1, 2, 3 every time. Too early again. Oh, I'm an idiot. I should have... I forgot. Oh, I'm so sad. Mind split. Easy. Okay, this one is get zooked. Oh, it's a bazooka. Wow, it's a big boy zooka too. Okay, what do we got? I gotta think this through. The fact that that guy's not doing any damage is kind of creeping me out and making me think he's gonna blast. Zooked? Yeah, okay, let's see. 1, 2, 3. Yep, okay, we got that.
Arcane Sun.
Can be timed for bonus AoE. I just blast a big combo here and say forget it. I think yes.
Oh, I missed that so bad. I was looking at how cool it was.
1, 2, 3. Nice. Oh, he's just a healer. Okay, well, that's a bummer. I think we have to do this, right? This just seems like the smart thing to do. It's a free heal for us. The only downside is that this actually... Ah, I probably should have just did damage. The other one does like 300 damage. I think this only does like 200. We got their number now. Why did that only do 29 damage? I don't like that at all. Oh, no, we can win this. Because we get a free item. Oh, that's crazy. That's so good. There we go. Kind of want to do this. Oh gosh, why do I suck at that so bad? That's so hard. Oh, nice, we get to see his ultimate at least. That'll be cool. What am I witnessing? What?
Are you, did everybody just see that do 84 damage and ultimate ability? Really gonna tell me that, I don't know how I feel about that.
Lore dump? So he straight up killed one of them. I see, because the eagle. No, I want the Triumvirate's power. Give me the power. Don't give me this. Oh yeah, that's right, I can't move this sun because it's in the... True, okay. Wait, is it actually just gonna be a puppet? I'm really curious what it's gonna... It's okay, that's a clever touch. I like that. Because he's no longer there. Where are we going now? Oh, we're going to the big boy, right? The big boy's gonna drop us. Now she could tell us another story. Oh no, we're gonna jump on. Oh, he's just straight up gonna let him know. What's gonna happen? Is it gonna show us a cutscene? I thought it only had power for one trip. Right? And we're supposed to get in the ball? Or is he gonna make the ball for us, or what? Oh, that is cool. It's the same thing, but still. Hey Teeks, just casual. Hey, what up? Hey, how's it going? True. Living glass. Oh, we can only go to Skybase? We have no other choice. I mean, I guess. Sure, why not? Just gonna show me flying under the water, right? So we're gonna use Sky. Oh, we're gonna break free the sun, and then the sun is gonna pull up the moon. One 162, dude, I'm literally so close every time. I didn't actually know that was gonna be triple.
Wow, I missed the very last hit, really? He has 1 HP, right? He had like 40 HP. It's so annoying. Oh, 5 HP, sorry. Oh my god, now he gets another attack. It's so annoying, dude. It's so annoying. Come on. Easy. And I think that's where we'll stop this one, guys. We're about to go fight another boss. It looks like the Catalyst or whatever it's called. So, yeah. I will catch you guys in the next one.